Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today we'll be reading A Less Rude Song, which I found right here in this room in Underpall Keep, South Wing. A Less Rude Song by Anonymous. They say the Iliac Bay is the place to barrel around, without a bit of apparel on, as advertised in that carol song, a tune that's sung as the west wind blows, although it's lovely not wearing any clothes, ladies singing high notes, men singing lows, implying that the most luscious depravity and complete absence of serious gravity can only be found in the waterous cavity of Iliac Bay. If you are the type who is more a sinner than a sinned, you'll find it all in Morrowind. But the truth, my child, is that nothing more wild than an ordinary fashion, kind of slightly mad passion, can be detected at all in Sentinel and Daggerfall. Whatever your odd needs, feathered, scaled, or finned, you'll find it all in Morrowind. It's an invention of bards that Bretons and Redguards have more than some staid fun and suffer deviant fornication, for the most of madness, not the least, the wise debaucher heads out east. Where once steely reserved is now merely tinned, you'll find it all in Morrowind. In Morrowind there is sin, but pray do not confuse Dunmer variety with that found in tepid Western society, compared to which it nearly is piety. It isn't terribly ingenious calling it prudery, observing the dark elf aversion to nudity. After all, the perverted sort of lewdity in these parts is far more pernicious. From the Ashlander to the wettest fishes, you'll find pleasure and pain quite delicious in Morrowind. If you find yourself with unkind kinship with your kin, you'll find it all in Morrowind. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim, A Less Rude Song.